Well, the day is finally here. Can you tell I'm excited? Hi, beautiful. Day one of harvest 23. Gonna get everything out. Obviously, I don't want to lose my key. just kind of gonna open up fields, see what everything is, but I'd like to get across every field and at least open it up to know like what the moisture is and yield estimate. So that's what we're gonna do. It's Thursday, November 9th. Okay, well, hopefully, it is kind of cold today, so hopefully she fires up. There we go. Hot dog. That rose. Got my lights on. Gotta get the head off. So, get my camera. Okay, so, gonna put the head on the head trailer and then pull the head trailer with the 8245R and take it over to the home farm. First, we gotta get this out. Maybe let her warm up just a little bit more. Good to go. What do I got? Got some air on. It's cold. Get some lights. On the road, got the tractor and the planter in front, and then planter. Clearly, I wasn't paying attention. The tractor and the corn head in front. All four wagons are over at the home farm already, so just needing to get this over here. Managed to get a little warm. So with that new corn head, the head trailer that I had, I just needed to adjust the brackets, and it's slightly older, so it doesn't have the quick adjust that I know the head trailer that Greenmark brought it on had. So just have to loosen up four bolts, but it's cold, but it's also the sun's out, so thankful for that. But got a little warm. It's not a surprise, so. When I get to the home farm, I got to put up the bin extensions, obviously hook up the head, get the wagons hooked up. And it's always one of those, they just got to cut a spot in the to be able to store everything, because right now there's not much space, and it's all kind of in one spot. It'll be nice once I open up at least one of the fields. we'll have a lot more room to work around stuff. So it'll be good. It's about, I think it's like 9:30. So kind of on schedule for the day. Over these next 2 days, I'm kind of hoping to haul in, what did I figure, about 7,000 bushels. So about 7 trips, just to get some cash inflow coming in, to prepay and look at things like that. So yeah, and then I'll hit it harder the week of Thanksgiving when I can take off again. So looking forward to it, nice sunny day, and we'll go from there.